Hello everyone, welcome back to Footy Leagues Around the World. My name is Ryan, and today's episode is about American Samoa.
Footy Leagues Around the World, Footy Leagues, heck yeah!
Now there are two divisions in American Samoa football, the FFAS Division 1 and the FFAS Division 2. Both divisions are considered amateur leagues. The Division 1 started in 1976, and the format and the number of teams that have competed in Division 1 have varied year by year. In 2006, the league consisted of 8 teams, and the league was 7-on-7. In 2007, when the league was called the ASFA Soccer League, 16 teams competed and were split into 2 pools. The top 2 teams in each pool would qualify for the playoffs with no relegation. In 2009, the league, now known by its present name, the FFAS Senior League, was canceled with 2 weeks left to go in the season due to damages by a severe tsunami and earthquake on the league's only field, Pago Park Stadium, in the territory's capital of Pago Pago. The second division of American Samoa football didn't start until 2012, with the bottom 2 teams of the first division playing the top 2 teams of the second division in a relegation playoff. In 2014, 3 teams did not compete in Division 1, as one club withdrew from competition, one decided to no longer affiliate with the FFAS, and one club, Pago Youth FC, was suspended from that year's competition for unknown reasons. In 2015, 6 teams began the year in Division 1, but only 4 teams ended the season due to Pansan and Viala Tongan being disqualified for forfeiting matches. The league lasts from early August to late October, with teams playing each other twice. The winner of Division 1 earns a spot in the preliminary round of the OFC Champions League. The Champions League only started allowing American Samoan teams to start competing in 2012, and no team from American Samoa has ever moved into the group stage of the competition. The most successful clubs in Division 1 have been Pansa and Pago Youth FC, both clubs winning the league 4 times. The current champions are Utele Youth. American Samoa also has a knockout competition called the FFAS President's Cup, which has been played off and on since 2010, with no one team dominating the competition. According to my research, there's not really any rules about the number of international players that can play in the league. Along with players from American Samoa, you can also find players hailing from Tonga, the Solomon Islands, Fiji, the United States, Samoa, and even South Korea. One of the teams in Division 1, after all, is the Samoan Korean Baptist Church. If you want to watch games or highlights from the FFAS Senior League, you're probably out of luck. There doesn't seem to be a lot of video of the league on the net, and according to my research, games aren't really broadcasted on TV. The league also seems to be lacking an official website. We don't talk about national teams here on this show, but honestly, the American Samoa national team is way more interesting than either of its soccer leagues. After all, American Samoa is considered one of the worst national teams in the world, having lost a match 31-0 to Australia. In fact, they made a documentary about the team winning its first game ever, called Next Goal Wins. They also apparently had the first transgender player to ever play in World Cup competition. Her name is Jaya Salua. If any of you happen to stumble upon any more information about American Samoa, you know what to do. Leave a comment or a link below. Well, that's it for American Samoa. Thanks for watching. Up next is Andorra. For real this time.